nonprofit still be able to get those discounted passes?
Yes, kind of. To balance the budget, RTD cut the discount nonprofits get from 50% down to 40%. And Deb Butte with the Denver Rescue Mission says that means they won't be able to buy as many fares from RTD.
Our fiscal budget for the next year, we've budgeted a certain amount of money, and so it will just not allow us to help as many people.
But people will also be able to purchase the passes on their own without going through a group, right?
Right.
So what's the big issue here?
Well, for people who have some means, the new discount is going to be a good thing. But homeless shelters give their passes to people who have nothing or next to nothing and just can't afford to pay even a discounted.
Phil Weiser is Colorado's attorney general. He served in both the Clinton and Obama Justice Departments and is a Democrat. Mark Brnovich is Arizona's attorney general. He is a Republican. And Ellen Rosenblum is the state AG for Oregon, first elected as a Democrat in 2012 and reelected in 2016. We started with Ellen and asked, simply put, how she would describe her job.
A lot of people think of us as the top cop. Since I became attorney general, and maybe because I'm the first woman to be attorney general in Oregon, I gave myself a new moniker. I'm the mama bear, looking out for my cubs, protecting my people, making sure that especially the most vulnerable in our communities are looked after. That is pretty much my mantra. And of course, taking care of our precious environment. I come from a beautiful state like many of you, all of you really. We all have the beauty in our states. We want to protect our environment. So we're taking care of our resources. We're taking care of our people. We're looking out for harms. And we're, of course,